Hey guys, welcome to a new video of Indian Coin View. So in today's video, we will not be exploring in detail in relation to the coins that we are discussing. So as you can see in the screen, I'm holding like four coins. Can you recognize which country's coin this is? So this is actually the coins of Mexico. So I want to share an interesting fact in relation to the design of this particular coin. Like all these four coins together make an interesting design, which can be like considered as one of the most beautiful and most intelligent way of like depicting the history and culture of a particular country's on their monetary unit. And as I said, this is the Mexican coins, and please watch the entire video so that in the end I will be like telling something really interesting for Indian collectors, because there is something really in common with these coins and one of our coin. So make sure that you watch the entire video, and before watching, please subscribe to the YouTube channel and click the bell icon nearby that, so that you will be getting these kind of interesting videos every day. So without waiting much, let's go into the video. So as I said before, what is the most interesting fact about this coin is that the way the entire set is made. Like you can see, these are the basic coins from Mexico. This is, so the Mexican currency is actually known as peso, and they had two versions from 1992 onwards. They are like issuing still 98 or 99, they were issuing Novo Peso, which basically means the new peso, and after that they were just using the peso. So these are actually the peso coins of Mexico. Now the interesting fact in related to this coin was asked by one of my friend called Sri Deepak. Like he asked me, what is someone is saying me that there is something really interesting about the design of this coin. So let's explore that design. What is this interesting fact? So these coins are actually depicting the Aztec calendar of Mexico. So Aztec was an empire which existed in the central Mexico between 13th and 16th century. It had a really great impact in the Mexican culture and tradition, and you might be seeing like this particular thing. So the sun calendar disc or the sun symbol disc of the Aztec is actually depicted in this coin in a very interesting and very creative way. So a lot of us, you know, be having this coin already, but might not have like noticed that particular thing already. So I'm just briefly explaining how to create that thing and how they have designed this particular thing. So let's take the coin by coin and see. So I'm like in the side, you can see the sun symbol is, I'm also giving the symbol so that you can make the comparison of these coins and how to, you can also like create as it is said. So let's take the first coin. So the central disc of the, as you can see, is actually made of a 10 peso coin of Mexico. So the central disc is actually showing the sun symbol. As you can see here, this one is the sun symbol here. Let me try to focus the camera so that you can like watch it more clearly. Okay, so this is actually the sun symbol given here. You can see this one. So this is the central piece of that Aztec symbol. So the second one after which we are taking is the 2 peso coin one. So the 2 peso coin, as you can see here, is also having certain symbols around it, and those symbols are actually the symbols in that particular thing. So this particular disc is actually known as the ring of the day. So all these rings in these particular coins were known as some ring. So each is made up of a special ring. So this is known as the ring of days or Anillo de los Días. So that's the second one going on there, and the next one is made up of the 1 peso coin. So the ring of days is actually showing the 20 days that were existed in the Aztec calendar. Even though this 2 peso coin is only having 10, they are actually showing it. The next one is the 1 peso coin, which is having the ring of splendor, which is basically the showing the rays of the central sun, and it is having a kind of what you can say, it's having a kind of pyramid like structure, a rectangular structure, and there are like rays. So this actually, this not rectangular, triangular structure here is like pointing towards the 8 direction, which means that the sun's rays is going to the 8 direction around the world. And the last, the outermost circle or the ring is made up of serpents. So this is known as the ring of serpents, which is basically showing two serpents according to the Aztec culture, which ended up creating the current sun. So this is the last one also. So this, when you are like placing these coins together, like you have to put, I'm showing here in the side because I don't think it's like I'll be able to create it like this. So if you are like putting this central coin first, the first, I mean 10 coin in the center, then the second is 2 peso coin, then the 1 peso coin, and finally the 5 peso coin, you will get this entire calendar, which is actually a very important cultural identical symbol for the Mexican people, especially from the central Mexico. So this was a great idea who designed it. So the person who designed it has thought it in a really great way to depict their cultural history and tradition. So that's an interesting fact about this thing. So this is the Aztec calendar coin set of Mexico. Now, as I said in the beginning of the video, there is an interesting fact in relation to these coins and Indian coins. So you can see, I'm taking for example this 5 peso coin, you can see there is an OM mark here. So if you are like a really interested collector in the mint-wise mark of Indian coins, you must have already noticed this kind of like mint mark here. So as I say, I am taking this for an example. You can see here also, in the OM mark is there in a 1 rupee coin of India also here, as you can see. So this is actually basically meaning that this particular 1 rupee coin is also minted in the same mint as this 5 peso coin is minted. So this, both these coins are minted in the New Mexico City mint of Mexico. So this is a foreign minted Indian coin, and this is the actually the place, actually the Mexican City minted Mexican coin. So this is actually an interesting fact related to the way the design of the coin is made. And if you did know about these kind of coins, do let me know through the comments. And if you have knowledge of any other coins with similar interesting design, I know about a similar kind of design existing with the English coins. I'll be doing a separate video on that. So please subscribe to the channel so that you will be like getting the notification in relation to that also. Also do like, share and comment on the videos of this channel so that more people will be knowing such interesting fact related to the coins and currencies around the world. So till meeting with a different video about coins. Bye.